Coming into our newsroom, Patrick Clark, the man accused of killing rapper Takeoff in Houston, posted his $1 million bond. His defense team tried to have it lowered, saying that he would not be able to come up with the cash to get out, but apparently he was able to do just that tonight. Clark maintains his innocence. He is due to appear in court again in March.